You're telling me Drake drinks milk like that?
Yes.
Why would you bag your milk, Canada? What are you guys doing? Sorry, Canada.
Sorry. Do you always have flags?
If you want to stay in this competition, you have to bring your A game. I'm an expert on this.
You want us to just
cutting a little slit here.
You're gonna serve three glasses of milk. That's your objective.
Yeah. Okay. Do you Are we not supposed to use the scissors or something?
You, Darren, just cut a corner and pour the glass.
Okay, well, hold this other part up so then it won't flop on the, yeah.
Ooh, yeah. I know what you did wrong.
What?
Yep.
What?
Buddy.
What? Wait, what? What? Just pour it. What happens? Are you going to spill it everywhere?
It's not good.
All right, well, just like quickly. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that. It worked just fine.
What do you do with the bag?
No, I don't want any more milk. I don't want any more milk. What do you do now?
You put it back in the fridge.
No,
how are you going to put that back in the fridge? What are you going to do? You can't just break down and put it in the
fridge. It's on there.
And then you put it in the fridge.
But how do you get it back in the bag?
You don't put it back in the bag.
You need it back
in the bag? Why would you bag your milk, Canada? What are you guys doing? Just use a dog.
Oh my god.
It works just fine.
Look at that.
This isn't a real bag of milk. Okay, that makes sense. I was like, why is this so thick?
Bad.
You take this corner, you pinch it back. You have to, like we need to.
I don't like that at all.
I don't like it. Milk, so now you gotta hold the pitcher and the bag.
It's easy. You're telling me you don't have bicep
strength? But it's redundant.
Yeah, no, I'm not into that.
I don't like it.
Sorry, Canada.
Sorry.
If you want to stay in this competition, you have to bring your A game, and that is why you are leaving Canada's milk bag race.
Thanks. I feel like I learned a lot about Canadian culture, especially their dairy industry.
Cheers to that. Never Have I Ever is out June 8th on Netflix.